Welcome to Beyond Press Channel. Today we are here at the Winter Wonderland. And we are going to make some water bottle rockets. We got the idea from the crazy Russian hacker who put some liquid nitrogen to Coca-Cola bottle and turn it upside down, and for some reason it flies. I don't know why. And because we have our new Kronos high speed camera, I thought that we have to film it on high speed and see what happens inside of that bottle when it's lifting up. And we have some regular Coca-Cola. And then Anni got this idea that you should go big or go home. So we bought this. And I am a bit nervous about flipping this around. But I made some calculations and risk analysis, and worst thing that could happen is I'm going to get wet, because this should be almost full and there is so little of air that if it explodes there is no much of gas volume. So it's like same as your bicycle tire explodes when you are pumping it. So this should be safe. And yeah, thank you for Air Liquid for sponsoring once more time our liquid nitrogen. Every YouTube channel should have liquid nitrogen sponsor. It's really good. Yeah, but let's
start.
See. Yeah. No niin. That again.
Oh. Boring.
You try with the Coca-Cola. And here we go.
Yes.
And I think the 1.5 liter round went quite well. The Coca-Cola bottles didn't fly that far.
I think Pepsi could be better.
Yeah. And I am with LA Beast. Bring the Crystal Pepsi back. Yeah, but I think we got some good slow motion pictures. And I think after we have played with that 10-liter monster, we could maybe film a couple more. Because now Anni was far away using another camera and I have to run to this camera, so this isn't optimal. But yeah, I think we are going to bravely attack on that 10-liter thing and...
Thank you.
I think that the bottle was too heavy related to the lift. So now we have lot less water inside of it. So it's much lighter. So the second launch was better. You don't need to add so much water. But the GoPro set the thing off balance and it started to spin. So we are going to launch now without the GoPro, but otherwise the same thing as the last time. Yeah, those things are too unstable to be shooted like this. They start to spin even without the GoPro. So, yeah, I think we do a couple of more with the smaller bottles with really high frame rates. Yeah, on that last one we tried to add some hot water and more nitrogen and it was going really well, but about on this height it like ripped in two. And I have the bottle somewhere. Yeah, it's here. It wasn't like super loud, but I'm still quite pleased that it was far away from my hands when this ripped, but I think this isn't looking that bad. Yeah, I think we are suited enough of these. Do you want to say something?
No, thanks.
Yeah, I think that is all for today.
Thank you for watching.
And have a nice day.